So here's a small video on how the dosing mechanism of a Cimbali Junior DT1 works. So you have this switch, which you turn into a specific position for a small cup of coffee, two small cups, two large cups, or one large cup. Now, in this case, I'm going to set to two small cups. What will happen is if you look at the back of the machine, there's a reservoir there. If I engage the start button of the machine, this will happen. Pay close attention to the sensors. Pretty, huh?